Hi kids! So today I'm going to show you a video of how to make a coin caterpillar. So you just get a bunch of coins and you play around with them like this. The legs right here. And this is the antennas of the head. So this looks like a coin caterpillar. All right, and then after you're done, you have to add them up. So we have three 100s here. So 100 plus 100 plus 100. And then we have two 50s here. So 50 plus 50. And then we have two 25s. Okay, so once you add them all up, you get 450